Westside.
I'm Brady.
I'm Hazel.
And I'm Carmen.
And this is
Walkout Wednesday.
Go Wildcats.
Wildcat News!
Today is November 23rd, which is celebrated as
National Espresso Day,
National Eat a Cranberry Day,
and National Cashew Day.
Tomorrow is Thanksgiving, which means
No school!
We're wishing you a happy Thanksgiving if you celebrate, and if you don't, enjoy the long weekend.
Seniors!
Today is the due date for senior quotes. Santi, what is your senior quote going to be?
We've lived through this place all along, and it's been 4 years, and I love you, and 4 years and still haven't got any Have a Merry Christmas!
Scan this QR code or head over to our Instagram at WSHSJournalism_ for the link to submit your senior quote. Do it as soon as possible because they're due today.
Yeah. The World Cup is coming to West Seattle. Every day in the Commons, there will be a live showing of the tournament as it rolls out.
Head over to at WSHS World Cup on Instagram for more details and info on the bracket challenge.
West Seattle High School BLT is looking for students from all grades to join and work on school improvement and much more in the library on the first Monday of every month from 4 to 5.
The coat drive is still running all winter long, and just so you know, it is a great competition, so get those coats.
Let's go, juniors!
Get those coats in, seniors! The West Side drama production, Love of a Pig, will be directed by senior Esme Jablonski.
Auditions are Tuesday the 29th at 4 p.m. in the theater.
Actor auditions will consist of a 1 to 3 minute monologue.
Tech auditions are through the QR codes located around the school.
If you want more info, there will be a meeting right after school today in the theater. Since it's officially peppermint mocha, pine tree, and puffer jacket season, we figured it's a great time to get started on our winter break countdown. So, we have
1 month, 3.5 weeks,
24 days,
34,560 minutes,
at least 4 math tests,
and 2,073,600 seconds until
winter break!
This week, Nina asked Westside,
is mac and cheese a side dish or a main dish?
Let's see how it went.
I'm here with
Salam,
Lucas,
Cayman.
And is mac and cheese a side dish or a main dish on Thanksgiving?
It's a side dish on Thanksgiving.
On Thanksgiving, it's a side dish.
Same side dish.
And on regular days?
What's the main dish?
I like mac and cheese with hot dogs because I'm, you know, your typical American, so.
Yep. Same.
Yeah. I'm here with
Saeed.
Elijah.
Is mac and cheese a main dish or a side dish?
Main.
Side?
What?
Who am I with?
Tyler.
Is mac and cheese a main dish or a side dish?
Side dish.
100%.
Okay, I'm here with
Ethan.
Do you think mac and cheese is a side dish or a main dish?
It's a main dish, bro. Unless you be getting it cooked from them Caucasians at, like, Outback Steakhouse, bro. Because they be cooking it with water and it just be, like, eating an entire sponge. I don't mess with that, like, Caucasian mac and cheese, bro. I'm just not about it.
I'm here with
Allie.
Mia.
And is mac and cheese a side dish or a main dish?
Side dish.
Side. Okay, I'm here with
Nobel.
Is mac and cheese a main dish or a side dish?
Main dish. But my mama has to make it, but it'll be smacked out by mommy.
Alright, if mama makes it, it's a main dish. But
now let me interview you. Black people mac and cheese or white people mac and cheese?
Black people mac and cheese.
Yes!
I'm here with
Sawyer.
Andre.
Is mac and cheese a side dish or a main dish?
A few moments later.
Is mac and cheese a side dish or a main dish?
Both.
Side.
I'm here with
Emmett Reynolds.
And do you think mac and cheese is a side dish or a main dish?
Yeah, it's a main dish.
Why do you think that?
Because people put a lot of stuff in it usually.
What kind of stuff?
I don't know. Sausages. My family makes a lot of weird food.
Okay. What?
Liam Mulley.
Liam, is mac and cheese a side dish or a main dish?
A main dish, because mac and cheese is, like, really good, but only the crunchy kind of things.
I'm here with
Eric.
Is mac and cheese a side dish or a main dish?
Main. I'm saying main. That's the main. What?
Macaroni's the main.
No, it's not. It's the turkey.
Wildcat Sports.
The bowling season has started off strong with a 2-0 record.
Their next match is at West Seattle Bowl against Rainier Beach at 3 p.m. next Wednesday.
Next Friday, December 2nd, is our first home quad game for girls and boys basketball. Girls are at 7, boys follow right after.
Let's start off basketball season strong and fill up the stands. Thanks for watching this week's episode of Wildcat Wednesday. We hope you have an amazing Thanksgiving break.
We'll see you next week. And remember, once a wildcat, always a wildcat.